They might be out there playing tic-tac-toe with a couple snails, for all we know. That's a great track, man. I mean, that's a significant fucking find in the state of Florida, man. This is not some, for whatever reason, people just don't seem to give a shit, but I mean, this is evidence of this species being real.
And thriving with a child.
And thriving. Ooh, give it up. Good point. I can't stop. I don't know if I want to leave. I just want to stay here and take pictures all day.
You stay as long as you want.
You don't realize how lucky we are, man. All it would have took was another storm.
Yep.
Or fucking stupid hogs. I mean, they literally are right here chewing everything up.
I know.
And they just missed this swatch. That's all. I mean, we got lucky. Just try to imagine how many goddamn tracks we'd find if it wasn't for these hogs. They're everywhere out here, man. These tracks are everywhere out here. I'm sure these hogs are tearing them up.
I want to see that little thing.
Look at... I can't believe this. I'm absolutely stunned that we just walked up on this. I mean...
You really do have to keep looking down. You know?
Look at his track. He is so fucking cool, man. Okay, well, let's see. Did you already step over all in here?
I stepped on the sides.
You did, okay.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's just pay attention. I mean, bottom line is they came through here. So we may find another really good one somewhere right here. Isn't it interesting how we don't find a bunch of them? There always seem to be one.
Yeah.
You know what that points to, right?
No.
They're hopping. They're not walking straight in a straight line like that. They're going off the trail like this, avoiding the mud.
You think they do avoid the mud?
I think they avoid the mud, and they only step in it sometimes. I mean, dude, the trail points that out, right? I mean, otherwise we would see the straight trackway.
That's
if this
true.
Was all mud.
Yeah.
If this was all mud and no grass.
Yep.
I'll bet you we'd see 100 Bigfoot tracks right now. But they seem to stay on this grass for some reason. I mean, even he's doing it.
He's probably being taught that.
He's doing it. He's a little guy, and he's doing it, you know?
Sure, he teaches him right away.
We're going to find another one. I got news for you. Like, you're in it now, dude.
Is that what he said?
Yeah, he's like, you're in it now. Fuck yeah, man. Yeah, that GoPro again, sweetheart.
What's that?
Yeah. Is it rolling yet?
No.
Okay, great. We still got plenty of battery, too.
Yep.
Okay, we're rolling now. We've just come off of the young one's track, and we're following this trail to see if we can catch a glimpse of some more tracks. It appears that he's staying out of that mud. This little guy's smart like his dad, man. Melanie pointed out he's probably teaching him to not be in the mud so much. Although, that's a little inconclusive, but we're probably gonna see another track from him. I don't doubt it one bit. I'm seeing some heel imprints here and there, but I still haven't seen the glorious toes that were in that last one. I mean, that is like, really something else. Did you see those toes, man?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man, come on. We're tracking the Florida Wild Man.
No, this is the Florida Wild Child.
The Florida Wild Child.
The Florida Wild Child.
Like him again. It's just a little bit harder. So substrate, so you can't really see it all that well.
Yeah, I can't see it so well.
It's definitely got a long, you see the long, the lateral on the side there, so. You catch that side of them. And, whoa, baby. Okay. There's Mama. Okay. We got Mama here. Come on over here, babe. There's Mama's track right there. Look at that.
Wow.
Look at that on camera. Oh, man, we're in the zone now. Oh, watch feet.
I know, I'm trying to.
Okay. All right, so we got another track right here. This one's about 14. Not all that big, but it's definitely could be the female. We're definitely here, man. I mean, this is it, man. We just found two tracks, very obvious. This one's not the best one, but, I mean, it's a little older, but it's definitely a track. No doubt about it. That's a track. And, I'm expecting to find more now. Now that we see this is the female. Because his are much larger than this.
Yep.
This is an older one, so I don't know. And it's also going in the
opposite direction.
This track was going this way, and this one appears to be going that way. But
so
that also points to that they're using this trail quite a bit. So
yep.
We'll stay on it, and hopefully we can find something a little bit better. But I'm so excited right now, I can barely contain myself. What we're finding here. I mean, this has just been a great trail, huh?
Yep.
Doing this, so we may actually be the first ones to document this particular group out here, which I think is really cool. I'm just floored that we found that track with the toes. It's some cool shit, dude. I've been waiting my whole life to find something other than just the one track, you know what I mean, that's always the same size. I mean, I know it's him, I saw him, but you know, I mean, I've been waiting my whole life to see different sizes in the same area.
Really?
You know what I mean? Oh, absolutely, man. It's just, you know, it's a rare thing, you know?
Yep.
I mean, these things are, they're out here having families. This is like crazy, man. I mean, this is crazy. Yeah, that looks like another little impression where she may definitely go. It's got that same size, I don't know. Yeah, but
I can't see it so well.
It's one of those kind of, you gotta be a tracker kind of tracks. There's one of these tracks right there. You see it?
Yeah.
Okay, so we got another one right there. This is obvious toe impression in here. This is a little bit of a washout, so. But we're definitely... definitely finding tracks. I mean, there's toes up in that. I mean, look at that. Huh?
Yep.
Okay. So we know where to document that one for me?
Yeah.
Here, you hold the GoPro? No, not with the glasses. Well, I guess we could do it with the glasses. We're going to take a look and see. You can see the toes in that. And that comes back into a heel section back in this area. We got the toes. We got the heel. And you didn't stop it, did you?
No.
Okay. And we're going to document it on here. See, we're using multiple devices because we continue to lose the footage. For some reason, it gets encrypted, it gets damaged. And the one thing in common is we continue to use multiple devices that are connected to the internet. So this is a potential other track here. And we're going to keep going on the trail. Oh, wait, these are mine. That's right. Let's keep going. See that falls?
What is that?
Gentle warning, too. Don't step in the mud. Okay, we're good. We're clear. It ain't gonna follow us.
I don't know, I'm just over there.
You alright?
Yeah.
Alright, hang in there. Stop for a second. Stay off the side there. Just stop for a second. Stay off the side. Everything's fine. Did you hear it?
No.
It probably will show up on the camera. Everything's fine now. Everything's fine. Little snake action. Get out of here. What's that white thing up there?
Looks like it.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that could be, huh? There's another trap right there. Backlight. Well, there's one. Oh, damn. That's pretty obvious. Huh? Look at that. And another one. You seeing this? Wow. Look at that. Look at that heel. There's... That's a left, and there's a right. See him?
Yeah.
This is fucking crazy. Shit, man.
Hey. Hey. Ah. Ah.
Ah. I don't know how I'm doing, but I always got results with that shit last time. Big fucking hog. Alright, so we're up on a little more solid ground here.
That's your camera?
Yeah.
Is that your signs over there? All torn up again?
That's some signs there. How you feeling?
I need a drink.
Need a drink?
Yeah.
Oh, here you go.
Want some?
Yeah, I'll take a little bit. Still nice and cold.
Mm-hmm.